And welcome to Books You Oughta Read with Ollie. Hey, guess what? This month is a spooky month, but it's also fall. I bet you've seen some beautiful leaves change. Well, I have a great book for you in our board book section. Have you heard the song, "We're Going on a Bear Hunt"? Well, they changed the words in this book by Goldie Hawk. It's called "We're Going on a Pumpkin Hunt," and it goes like this. We're going on a pumpkin hunt. We're gonna find a big one. What a beautiful night. We're not scared. So three trick-or-treaters are looking for the perfect pumpkin on Halloween night. Oh, they have to make their way through some sticky cobwebs, flying bats, and oh no, even a dark, spooky house. But they're not scared. So, will the trick-or-treaters eventually find their pumpkin? Or maybe a ghost? Anyway, come check out "We're Going on a Pumpkin Hunt." Alrighty, the next one I have to tell you about is called "Witch Knows for a Witch" by David Crosby. Did you know that when witches get to be a certain age, they get to pick out their very own witch's nose? They do. Will Griselda, when she gets old enough, pick the right witch's nose for her? Well, I guess you'll have to read the book to find out. The next book I want to tell you about is in our nonfiction section in our picture books. This one is called "The Leather Apron Club: Benjamin Franklin, His Son Billy, and America's First Circulating Library" by Jane Yolen. In this book, you'll be able to see what it took for Billy to walk in his dad's, Benjamin Franklin's, big shoes. Billy and his lazy cousin James are gonna have a tutor. Billy is actually dismayed, but the tutor awakens him to the wonder of stories and books. He then learns about his dad and the start of the Leather Apron Club. You'll have to read the book to find out what the Leather Apron Club was and what it had to do with the first library. So definitely dig in and find out. All right, the last book I want to tell you about is our Easy Reader. This is for beginning readers that are still just trying to sound out words. I bet you have someone out there who likes Batman. Well, our Easy Reader for this month is DC Batman's World Reader. In this one, of course, you already know about Batman, that his real name is Bruce Wayne, and he goes out and finds the villains and gets rid of them. So definitely check this book out and read a little bit more of Batman's superhero adventures. All right, well, I hope you guys have a great month, and I will see you guys next month. Bye-bye.